ridiculous. Nothing. I even wore my nice jacket for this. I told you they wouldn't do anything about it.
I do not understand. We showed them the footage. The evidence clearly is there. They're both pinning me down with their hands of hashtag oppression against my will.
You're right. That's illegal activity, bud.
It is. And Clay, what did they do?
They gave us a rematch? Like, that's what we want? No. Somebody needs to be reprimanded.
That's not enough. You're right. That's not enough. I want to see someone in hashtag handcuffs.
Yeah, you're right.
I want to make them feel how I felt. I want to pin them down.
Yeah. It's all right, bud. It's going to be okay.
It's not. You don't know how it feels like. You don't know how it feels like.
Yeah, you're right. I've actually never been pinned. Hashtag blessed. Oh, it's okay. Come inside. Let's funk be your safe space. Come inside.
That felt good.
Yeah.
I always enjoy being inside of you. It puts things in perspective. Next show, they're not gonna know what hit them.
No. Next show, we're gonna need a hashtag trigger warning on our match.
Next match, it's not gonna be a hashtag wrestling match.
No. There's gonna be hashtag violence.
Yeah. It's gonna be a hashtag fight.
Yeah, we're coming for hashtag revenge.